It twists my whiskers to say so, m'lady, but I don't think she's wrong. We are kind of stuck here.
We've been waiting for someone to do something from the start, but we were wrong, Count Noir. It's not up to someone to do something. It's up to everyone. Everyone has to act. We only have a few seconds left until we transform back. We won't be able to be superheroes again. You're gonna have to keep fighting without us. You can do it. Because you've already been doing it this whole time, by supporting us. Some did it by being miraculous holders anonymously by our side. You all did it by not giving in to fear, despite Monarch's constant threats. If anyone can do something, it's all of you. It's always been you.
She's right. We have to do something.
But we're not superheroes.
We'll see about that.
Time for the owl. Hoo-hoo.
You're right. Comrades of the Resistance, it's time to come out of the shadows.
It was an immense pleasure knowing you, Ladybug. Well, not knowing you, really, because it looks like I'm gonna get to know you soon.
Shoot!
I'm completely botching my last superhero lines, m'lady. Cracking jokes was all I was ever good for.
You were perfect, Kitty Cat.
Super Underpants!
What is going on here?
No!
Come!
Attack them! Put them in detention!
Kenoar, we have to do like them. We have to keep fighting.
They're not giving up, and we're not giving up.
If we won't detransform back, ever again!
Never again!
How are they doing this? Why aren't they transforming back, Nuru?
You don't transform back either.
I am an adult. Not transforming back is a power belonging to grown-ups.
I guess they must have grown up, Master.
No.
You're ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous!
It's time for this to stop, Chloe!
The Megakuma must be in her sash!
No more evildoing for you!
Cataclysm! 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 Cataclysm!
Time to de-evilize!
Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly.
Leave it to me. It is time I corrected my own errors.